found a place where I could call my own. Not to be a bit, lay my body on. I've been stirred up, I've been shot down, I've been dragged into the ground. The big steel railroad carried me home to the one I love. Well, here I stand with my hat in my hand, standing on the lone highway. Will you give a ride to a lonesome boy who missed the train last night? Came into town for one last round, and I gambled my ticket away, and the big steel railroad carried me home to the one I love.
Thank you.
They gave him his orders in Monroe, Virginia, saying, "Steve, you're way behind time. This is not 38, it is old 97. You must get into Spencer on time." Well, he turned and he said to his black greasy fireman, "Just shovel on a little more coal. And when we reach that wide open mountain, you can see old 97 roll." Well, it's a mighty rough road from Pittsburgh to Denver, and it flies on a 3-mile grade. It was on that stretch he lost his air brakes. You could see what a jump he made. He was going down the hill doing 90 miles an hour when his whistle broke into a scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle and was scalded to death by the steam. Ladies, take fair warning, this lesson you must learn. Never speak harsh words to your kind, loving husband. He may leave you, never return. Thank you.